Class 10 Memory Poem, Going for Water, written by Robert Frost. We ran as if to meet the moon that slowly dawned behind the trees. The barren boughs without the leaves, without the birds, without the breeze. But once within the wood we paused, like gnomes that hid us from the moon, ready to run to hiding new, with laughter when she found us soon. Each laid on other staying hand, to listen ere we dared to look, and in the hush we joined to make, we heard